This is our Geneva Camerata season opening concert on September the 30th. And after 1 year without our public, it's just such an emotional and exciting moment to be able to welcome our audience members again and just to be making music all together once again. I'm just overjoyed to be welcoming our musicians and making music together. For this opening concert, we have a very cool program. We're going to open with one of my favorite Mozart symphonies, the Haffner Symphony. And after that, we're going to welcome, for the very first time at the Geneva Camerata, the great cellist Truls Mork, who is going to play with us the Shostakovich Cello Concerto No. 1. We've been rehearsing with him this week. It's been such a fantastic experience. And we're going to finish this concert with two very, very special jazz musicians, Avishai Cohen, the great trumpet player, and Ziv Ravitz, with whom we've played many, many concerts on tour. He's a great drummer, and I urge you to come and hear this concert. It's going to be one of a kind. See you soon. Bye-bye.